Vincent is back again, but not as a teacher, as a farmer. Tunahuzunika sana sisi kama walimu, tuko na huzuni moyoni, na tuombe sana walimu sana, Mungu atajibu maombi yetu. Tuombe sana, there is the key. Now, this one goes to the CS for education. CS for education. Nancy Mangoa himself. So, this one goes to me. Some days back, I had a heated discussion with my friends. And niliwasikiliza lakini sikuelewa. Niliwasikiliza lakini sikuelewa. Lakini on the other side niliwaelewa. Idiots. Unaelewa idiot. So they were saying that the probability of the students to kurudi shule ni 2 out of 2 over 10. Let's say like 20% of the students watarudi. But nikasema that is not bad. That is not bad because in the near future, you know, that is our old generation. Hii generation yetu najua we have everything. We have the doctors, we have the teachers, we have the lawyers. But now, ebu angalia in the future generation. Ebu angalia in the future generation. Kutakuwa na shortage of work. Shortage of work, meaning workforce. Hakutakuwa na walimu kwa sababu we shall be dead. That is the truth. We shall be dead, but they shall be alive. Now, those idiots, wenye wata drop out of school, hawatapata a chance to go to uni, to kusomea kitu wenye walikuwa wanataka. Just imagine. There will be not be any circumcision. Hakutakuwa na circumcision. Because the circumcisers will not be there. The circumcisers will not be there because they will not have attained the mini grade or the mini. Kwa sababu hata wenye watarudi hawatakuwa na shida. Tuseme tu mtu wa kwanza atakuwa na, lakini watasomeshwa. Watasomeshwa. Tuseme tu there will be chaotic circumcisers. Ngombe, there shall not be any veterans. Ngombe, there shall not be any castrated. There shall not be castrators. Just imagine. Because fools, wajinga wali drop out of school. So, those students out there, take this opportunity. Usilege hiyo kamba. Just go and maintain yourself. Kwa sababu in the near future, takuwa na bright. That is light at the end of the tunnel. So, idiots, na walimu, tumaintain. Walimu, tumaintain. Good day. And remember, you subscribe to that channel. Subscribe to that channel for more updates. Elena, she will be
right now I'm Lil Quiet, it's Lil Quiet, right? RP Quiet, RP 24.